I have to say that we had some really great interactions. There were a lot of debates. Each one had their own points of view, and therefore a very well a jury that was very opinionated, and therefore there was a lot of debate on who should make it to the list and who should not. And I think we arrived upon a common criteria in order to make sure that we are getting the right ones up there and shortlisted. So it was a great interaction, and it's lovely to see inspired, brilliant young minds who entered into the race, and fabulous to see the kind of impact they are actually making to the industry. Some of it was very, very inspiring. Some of it was clutter-breaking, actually. Some of it was a total change in behavior and action of what it was meant to do as a campaign, and therefore we saw a lot of heartfelt change in and what the campaign has brought. A lot of new digital entries in there as well, and it's good to see that new wave coming through, and therefore a lot of digital entries this time. And therefore, like I said, a lot of young body work, which is creative, brilliant, and inspiring to some extent.